So today, I am proud to announce that my administration will provide a $7.6 million grant to support the school district's effort to remove lead paint from 40 schools throughout the city. One of those buildings that's going to get a deep clean is Roosevelt Elementary School, where we are standing right now.
I'd like to start by thanking our Governor Tom Wolf for making this commitment to the children and city of Philadelphia. We all know the governor loves Philadelphia, but Philadelphia loves you back. I know I'm not the only mother or parent up here today that is proud to hear this. Making our school safer for our children will only improve the education we are able to provide them. And that's all we really want to do anyway. Love and protect our kids and make sure they have the same equal chance at a great education that everyone deserves. I am sure the efforts announced here today will continue to do just that. And I thank all my colleagues and again the governor for everything we did together to get this happening.